Okay, no clapping. It's too early for clapping. It's Friday, October the 5th. Almost 6:30 in the morning. So I want to try and be somewhat quiet for the sake of my neighbors. Shh. It's me. But anyway, I'm trying to do something and I really don't know how it's going to work. All I know is when I play background music or sound effects, it kind of drowns out any other audio that might be coming in. So I fiddled around with some of the settings, turned up the microphone and turned down the speakers. So I'm going to do something, and I don't want to spoil the surprise, but I neglected to put up on my previous video, I think I called it Facial Tricks. And in there is a view of some of the things that I do that I cannot do physically, but I can do virtually. And here is another example of certain things that I do in lieu of doing it physically. Otherwise, the outcome is still the same. May not quite sound the same, but the idea is very much the same. So I'm going over here to this other tab on my browser. See where my eyes are going? My eyes are going over to my monitor. And here I'm going to be playing the song, which I'm sure the majority of people who watch this video will recognize. And hopefully, if you strain your ears enough, you might be able to hear the other sound that I want you to hear. I hope that makes sense. Anyway, here I go. Hope you can hear that part. But by the time I get ready, it's going to be into the second round. I gotta warn the dog. Okay, he's out there. Yeah, how tempted I am to do it on that last bit too. I have no control over the second one. First one is degree. Me, it. See, that's the, that clicking. Remember I told you early on in another video that if my dog hears my chair click, she knows I'm going to be moving. Well, that's only if I continue to push against the joystick. The clicking is, I think, they're just relays either in the circuit board on my chair's main computer and or the relays inside one of the motors, depending on which way I move my joystick. But either way, it's an indication that I'm gonna move. So that kind of freaks the dog out. Are you moving? You're not moving. You moving? Are you not? So, you know, I try not to freak her out. So I'm gonna stop this and see if I can hear it. So I'll say goodbye.